travel in the local train, and that was the initial time in Bombay when I was introduced to the local environment of Bombay, local transportation of Bombay, and I found really amusing while using the local transport, because I saw and experienced how the local train transformed into a personal space.
We like the same things.
Yeah.
So when he narrated two scripts actually, the first thing was Mehruni.
First narrated the story. Actually, you know, I don't cry, but there's a feeling.
Yeah.
This narration needs to be projected on screen.
I think that's, I would agree with that, because I still remember the first time I heard the story, when I think Faraz called me to Costa Coffee Barista somewhere. I think you were, what I got from that, I still remember very clearly that this narration is so strong, I could see the face.
I think drove people up the wall. Like they haven't felt love like this, you know, in a long time.
Faraz ke upar aise as director mein ko koi confidence nahi tha, kyunki maine uska pehla koi kaam nahi dekha tha. Wo kaise banayega kahani, to achhi hoti hai kaafi, lekin uska andaaze bayan bahut zyada zaruri hota hai.
It really has a journey of its own, a life of its own. With everyone's, I think it was everyone's positivity or sincerity that made that film the way it was. So it was brilliant. What an
I'll always be thankful to Faraz for offering me.
The shoot day was, I think, superb. These guys, like Faraz and the team, I think it looked 2 hafta, it was Saturday, Sunday.
Mm.
I came for 2 days, but the next 2 days I could imagine what would happen. Yeah, it was a great experience.
ज़्यादा परेशानी शूट करने में नहीं हुई, लेकिन हाँ ये ज़रूर है कि आप जब बात आती है कि किस कैमरे पे शूट कर रहे हैं, तो मेरे पास जो कैमरा था वो निकॉन 5000 था, और जब बात हुई कि इस कैमरे पे शूट कर रहे हैं निकॉन 5000 पर, तो मुझे लगा कि निकॉन 5000 में फिल्म कैसे शूट करेंगे, एक बार तो मुझे लगा था, लेकिन फराज भाई का कॉन्फिडेंस, नहीं हम इस पर कर लेंगे और बहुत अच्छी तरह से करेंगे, वो कॉन्फिडेंस डेफिनेटली मेरे काम आया।
एक बार मैं कैमरा पकड़ के बिल्कुल व्हील के शॉट लेने जा रहा था।
When Neeraj ji took the camera and he was lying down on the floor of the railway compartment and he went little down because he said, यार मुझे ना एक व्हील का शॉट लेना है।
तो कैमरा बचा, उस वक्त फराज भाई कहते क्या कर रहे हो ये, तो वो एक नो डाउट एक लम्हा था, वो जब आप शॉट लेते हैं फिर ये नहीं देखते कि होता क्या है, तो आप शॉट लेते हैं।
एक्चुअली देयर इज नो हिस्ट्रियोनिक्स और ट्राइंग टू शो लाइक यू नो विद इन 8 मिनट्स आई विल शो माय ऑल ऑफ माय स्किल्स, इट वाज जस्ट स्ट्रेट फ्रॉम द हार्ट। द वे ही इवन
प्रेजेंटेड द स्टोरी बोर्ड, यू नो, ईच शॉट वाज ड्रॉन फॉर अस, so we knew what was coming next.
So we used to just go through the short revisions and we used to just shoot very limited. I still have those papers in terms of how we planned our shoot.
This was that shot jisme
man.